You know that feeling when you're enjoying a peaceful day at home, and then the lights go out and your breaker trips. Well, in this video, we're going to find out exactly why that happens and what you can do about it. First, let's break it down into a few common reasons. You might think it's a random glitch, but usually there's a clear cause. And trust me, it's something you'll want to know before it happens again. First up, overload. What does that mean? Well, when you plug in too many devices like your hairdryer, a microwave, and your iron all at once, you're asking the circuit to do too much. And guess what? The breaker's job is to protect your wiring so it trips to prevent overheating. Simple, right? Think of it as a traffic jam in your electrical system. If you overload it, everything grinds to a halt. Next, short circuits. This one's a bit more dangerous. A short circuit happens when the hot wire touches another wire or a ground wire, causing a sudden surge of electricity. The breaker trips immediately to stop the damage. Imagine this. You're plugging in your favorite device, and suddenly zap, the breaker trips instantly. That's your breaker doing its job to keep you safe. If it trips right away like this, it's most likely a short circuit. Okay, let's move to the next one, a faulty device. Yup, sometimes the culprit isn't the circuit, but your appliance. A broken power cord or even a faulty iron could be the reason your breaker keeps tripping. Check your appliances one by one. It might be your coffee maker that's causing all the trouble. And remember, don't ignore it. Replacing the faulty appliance could save you from more headaches later. Now here's a big one, faulty circuit breakers. Yes, breakers can go bad too. Over time, a breaker can wear out from years of use, or maybe it's just reached its limit. If your breaker keeps tripping randomly, especially with light loads like a lamp or your TV, it might be time to replace it. Sometimes your breaker's just tired, you know? It's been tripping for years, and it's had enough. So, if it's tripping for no reason, it might be time for a new one. One last tip before we wrap up. When your breaker trips, don't reset it immediately. If it's been tripped by an overload or a short circuit, the breaker needs a little time to cool off. Give it 5 to 10 minutes before trying again. If you keep resetting it immediately, you're playing electrical roulette. So, what should you do when your breaker trips? Here's the rule. If it trips immediately, it's probably a short circuit. If it trips after a few minutes, likely an overload. If it trips randomly, time to check the breaker itself. Now, if you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button.